Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on opening two apps at once on iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. iPadOS has a split-screen feature to use two apps at once side by side. To do it, start by having both of the apps running in the background. Open one of the two apps, then swipe up to reveal the dock. Now you want to drag the second app into either the left or right side of the screen. This will make the two apps open side by side. There will be a divider between the two windows which you can drag either way to make one window bigger or smaller. You can switch the position of the apps by dragging one of them from the top and placing it on the other side. You can also open slide overview by dragging it and placing it on top of an open app, not at the sides. This app will then be displayed on top of the other app. You can drag it around the screen to reposition it. To exit split screen and slide over, drag one of the apps to the top of the screen and release it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple tips and tricks.